me and my sister, we wanted to go celebrate because it was my first night at my first job. So I called my best friend, Josh, and he told me that he was with some of his friends and that we could all meet up and go out into the woods and drink and just have fun and be teenagers. So me and my sister met up with him and three of his friends. After we went out and got beer, we went out to the trails behind in the woods and stuff. So we went out and we were going down a dirt road and we were going about 55, 60. And there was an incline on each side of the road. The truck started to mess up. It started to fishtail. And whenever she tried to correct it, she'd put on the brakes, which made the back end of the truck go down the hill. And we turned and just rolled until a tree stopped us. It landed upside down. All of us were in the car except for our friend Craig. He got ejected from the back seat. Me and my best friend were sitting in the front seat, and we didn't think there was anything wrong with him at the time, but a few weeks later, he went and got some x-rays and stuff, and his shoulder was so messed up that he wouldn't have that anymore. He couldn't wrestle for the rest of his life, which is what he really wanted to do. Basically, the rest of us were just, we just came out of the truck with cuts and bruises. I have a lot of friends that think that, like, wearing a seatbelt is, like, not the cool thing, but it saves lives. I think it's the right thing to do, whether it's cool or not.